caused it. It's not their fault, but their president caused it, and the people on Wall Street caused it. They're angry because they don't like our president, and I bet you not one of them ever voted for him. They are angry. When the people under 35 years old see that is what the Republican Party stands for and believes in, they are not going to vote Republican. 63% of people under 35 years old already voted for Barack Obama. It is going to be even higher in the next election. Why more people win? Because the Republicans have gambled it all. They have gambled it all. They have gotten so far over the deep end, they're willing to alienate not just minority groups, not just gay and lesbian Americans, as they have in the last 15 years. They are now willing to alienate an entire generation that just elected a United States president for the sake of trying to take his presidency down. It is an enormous gamble, and that gamble